The pandemic has kept people home to protect them. But there are unintended consequences and subtle clues for us to see. Domestic violence cases intensified this past year. And they're not always easy to see. Learn how to spot someone who needs help and what to do if you are the one needing help. Wednesday at 6 with 13 on your side.